Unlike most attorneys, I probably didn't know I wanted to be a lawyer my whole life. It was something I just kind of fell into when I was an accountant. My roommate, who I worked with at Deloitte and went to school with at Notre Dame, wanted to become a lawyer, and he signed up for the LSAT. And kind of just to support him and to see how, you know, I thought it might be interesting to do, I signed up and took the LSAT. I did pretty well, but I had just taken another accounting job. And so I didn't pursue going to law school at that time. After a couple more years at my other accounting job, I was a little bored. It wasn't as challenging as I'd hoped it would be. You were kind of more of a scorekeeper and not really involved in the action. So at that point, I, with encouragement from some friends, including my future wife, I decided to go to law school. And after going for a couple of years and taking tax courses, I found I really liked the tax classes. And that kind of, at that point, was when I thought being a tax attorney is what I really wanted to do.